There's a direct correlation between the amount of out-of-pocket expense and adherence. And as copay assistance becomes more difficult to obtain, especially in the latter part of the year, that's a real challenge. Getting people the copay assistance front-loaded often, though, will help with the deductible and out-of-pocket. And then just identifying as payers move drugs from one tier to the other, being proactive in an approach to get patients on copay assistance sooner rather than later.